Hi everyone, I've now got another little warm-up challenge which is going to work your coordination. It's a little bit like using a dance mat, so it's good to, a bit of a brain scrambler to play with, and it gets you moving, so it's a really quick little set of agility footwork that we could do before we skate to get our heart rate up, but also it's going to get your brain working. So it's just a sequence. We're going to hop, sometimes changing foot, sometimes staying on the same foot. We're going to work around in like a cross shape and come back. So we're gonna imagine that we've got like a cross around us with us in the center. We're gonna go work around it anti-clockwise and then we're back clockwise with specific changes of feet. So we're gonna start off on two feet, transfer the weight to the right foot, and I'm gonna go forward onto the left. I'm gonna hop it though, but I'll just walk it through first, then back onto the right. Going to go side onto the left. So at this point we're changing each time, side back onto the right, then we're going to hop back on the left, but this time, because we're about to go the opposite side of our square, we're then going to hop forward still on the left, so we remain on the same foot at that backwards point, and that's important to remember. Then we go side on the right, back on the left, forward on the right, back on the left, repeat, forward on the right, back on the left. So that's another little moment there where you repeat the same step, so you break the pattern. Side right, back left, back on the right. Because we've gone back, we hop forward on the right. Side on the left, back on the right, forward on the left, back on the right. So that's the pattern, but now we have to do it with fast feet. So when I get to the top of the circle, you repeat the same step. Hop at the back, repeat. And that's a little bit of agile fast footwork to get you warmed up and get your brain thinking. All right, everyone, have a great weekend. I've got more videos coming next week and I'll keep up with all of the skaters and things over the weekend. Bye bye everyone, stay safe.